Played across for Weber. Now touched in front and a save made. Hudobin denied Grimaldi point blank. Pass off of skates and it goes near side to Ben. Tapped it forward, then across to Cogliano. Didn't take it cleanly. Moved to Pollock in a wrist shot. And Pecorine is in the hockey game, gloves it. Another shorthanded rush. He cuts it, faked the shot, then let a wrister go and got wiped out by Boyle with the referee right there, and it goes on call. Pollock's out of the box, and it's played in. A save made, Hudobin, and a rebound scored by Boyle. And Sagan can't believe he was allowed to play on, and the Preds strike first.
This is down 180 feet to grab this rebound and chunk it home. That's 200-foot hockey right there from the big man. Right place, right time.
Over to Boyle. He gets hit by Foxa. Freddie Gaudreau leaves for Yarncroke and a quick shot. And Hudobin had to be alert. He was. Restart to Spezza. Across the line. Fakes it, leaves Dickinson and shot it off the glove of Rinne.
The right spot to go.
Spezza on the tape of Dickinson. He let it go. Now Spezza back in. A wrist shot. He scores! Jason Spezza, the equalizer. And it's 1-1. Lost possession. Fiala. A high flip. Rolls to the end wall, then a giveaway. And the Preds working in front. What a glove save! Rinne up for Ellis. Over to Hartman, who lifts it. A swing and a miss. Heiskanen sends in Grimaldi. Backhand forehand, he scores! What a goal by Rocco Grimaldi! And the Predators reclaim the lead.
Having a tough enough time just beating the forward netminder, let alone their own teammates.
Cogliano takes it away. In the slot to Ben. On the backhand, stays with it. Tried to tuck it in! And with chaos in the net mouth, it stayed out. Lindbergh goes back to Spezza. No! Cross with a pass for Lesperance. Right back to Lindell. A shot, he scores! Rope hits, and he'll cross the line. Stars looking for their first lead. Hintz gets it back, fed to the circle, a shot, score! Sagan! And the Stars are in front!
Hintz trying to get the puck in front. It goes off the net, but he gathers it. The Predators are out of sorts defensively. Rinne gets messed up by his own defender, and that is not how it's supposed to work.
Here, they turn a 2-1 deficit into a 3-2 lead with two goals 26 seconds apart. And a shot by the Preds stopped a rebound. They score! Forsberg on a second effort in tight. Preds are flirting with 40 shots already. Here's Janmark in with speed on the counterattack. A wraparound chance, and what a save! Rinne abandoned the stick and got over in time. He takes it to the sidewall and then wrapped it around. Ben hustling there in front of Josi. Josi, a good poke check, fed in front. Arvidsson on the doorstep and the extension with the legs. Swung low for Turris. He'll drop it for Josi. The cycle game on. A wraparound chance. Holding is Josi to the slot. Pulls a trigger and it scores! It deflected in over the outstretched Hudobin. And the Preds once again lead. It's 4-3.
Could see it, but couldn't get to it. He got moving to his right aggressively. It was going about 4 miles an hour. And it fluttered like a butterfly pass.
To Sagan, now hits, and he was off target with his bit from the slot. A shot at the empty net will go in for Roman Josi from his own defensive faceoff dot. But it's the Preds on the strength of those two goals from their captain in the third that get the 5-3 win. And an entertaining and tightly contested five-game season series comes to a close with the Preds getting the win.